Man, I haven't slept in 2 days. I've been on booze straight. My throat's all
I saw him do drugs and it was looked like powder.
What?
This is a live record. You guys are all on a record tonight.
Yeah, it's for a record. Now we don't want to hear that. We don't want to hear that yelling shit. But we want to hear the. There you go. Yeah. Fuck off.
Lots of curse words. Damn, you're throwing shit at
us. Man, last night they threw ice. Tonight they're throwing lit cigarettes. That's not cool.
Yeah, more ice. Throw some ice. Okay, that's enough.
I look, I don't need to hear about how shitty my hair looks because I know all about it.
So,
really, we're just about to play. Tell them about it, Eric.
Yeah. Yep.
Will you guys shut the fuck up and play a song already?
Okay. I'm sorry.
You see, the first time we played, I was wasted, and that was fun. Now, I'm sober now.
That shit about preach.
How much fun can you have when you're sober? Huh? Not that much.
Okay, here we go.
I do what you think.
You don't know what you want to be. You don't know what you want to be. You got nothing.
You don't know what you want to be. You don't know anything.
Ah, you snooze, you lose.
Give me a beer! Give me water!
Oh, no, you don't.
Fingers, tattooed toes.
Like a racer head with that hairdo. I did. No, I kept the same shorts. Well, I've been on the toilet all day, man.
Get
I just can't get all, you know?
Get it, I want.
Think about nothing. Now I gotta would get away. Running around as the trucks drive by, you can hear the motherfuckers go punk.
Spit on me, I hate it. I hate it. Hey, if you see some guy spit on me, knock him in the side of the head for him, will you?
Yeah, I'll swipe.
Quit it! Serious. You get hepatitis like that. Alright, I'm not that punk, okay? Forget it.
Professional piercing person with us tonight. So if you guys want to get pierced, you know, like you want to pierce your cock or something or your tits.
She pierced my butt. It was cool.
Go to the t-shirt stand and they'll set it up for you in a hotel tonight. We'll be getting pierced all over the fucking place. You guys just, it's cheap. It's really cheap and she's very professional.
Go ahead.
This is old. Kind of sounds like a Minor Threat song.
Yeah.
We fucked it up. Well, I fucked it up. I'll take the credit. Okay, then we'll put it on the record anyway.
We'll put it like at the end of the 8-track so everyone can hear it.
I'm going to dedicate a song. I'm going to dedicate a song to this friend of mine who once told me that 221984 was his prison number when he was in jail. Because I saw it on his skateboard. I'm like, what's 221984? With a crass symbol. Crass? 221984.
This guy used to like crass.
Still do?
You don't still like him.
I bought the CD.
But did you listen to it?
Fuck yeah, Band from the Roxy. Okay, never want to play that.
Big A, little A, bounce A, bay.
To Will Behave Boys.
The only good crass band was Rudimentary Peni, right?
Fuck them.
Okay, we'll do it.
Oh, yeah.
LA.
Oh, I thought we were doing LA.
Okay, LA.
LA.
Orale,
East
LA.
Bay.
East LA.
Get out of my way. Can't you see I'm from East Bay? I know blast. I'm down to DBU. That I got way more piercing than you. I just love this town. My girlfriend weighs 84 pounds. Met her at the method where I get it for free. She don't pay rent, neither do
sorry, change the lyrics. Song's about Berkeley now. Fuck off.
Hey, some kid just had to go to the hospital, and he needs his friend to go to the front door. What's his name?
What
John,
did he have
John Carla? John Para?
Why did he go to the hospital for?
He had warts all over his ass and genitalia.
What? Why, this guy's got a good answer.
They were all nubby. He had warts in his ass.
He was what? Really? I hear it was hemorrhoids. I believe that. You're not gonna get on the album unless you say "fuck you, you poser."
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Anyway, this is our last song. Well, then we do a couple more.
They don't care that it's our last song. They just want us to get the fuck off.
This song's old. You probably never heard it, and it pretty much sucks. Illustrious El Jefe.
This is a.
I called you illustrious.
This song's about at the hotel today before I got to the show. I jacked off a few times and I'm really tired.
That's why you keep fucking up.
I know. You got me every time. Every time I jack off before the fucking show, I fuck everything up. And there's a song about jacking off. I jack off with my left hand. Together on the sand, we walked hand in hand. On the beachfront, she smiled at me and she tightly held my hand. I had my thumb up in her.
Starbolt.
Country music played on the radio, so I turned it on. We walked down to the water as I fucked your grandma's daughter.
That's your mama.
The way it swept us away. What a hoe. What
can't believe that you've seen read the side threat of pseudo enemy. A fun posse to make it one say fuck this. Human nature, it's all the same. We had live and numbers to the happiness. Just stop it, love in the eye, kid. Science is what makes it go wild. It's the rain. You think I give a shit? If you're not a kid, you're a part of it. We've all got to exist on this planet with nowhere to run. Millions of brainwashed with open and run.
From Beverly Hills, so I'm sure there's a lot of heebs here. This song's for all y'all. Ohio.
Oi. Friday night we'll be drinking Manischewitz, going out to Jeremiah's Goyim. Shake it, screwing chicks and going home by Saturday morning. Cause hey, we're the Brews, sporting and dice was the detectives. We're the boys, aren't the jerks, a city coaching on. Reputation came through intimidation. The bands of freedom no longer tradition. Cause hey, we're the Brews, smart and anti-swastika tattoos. We're the boys, fit-fast ghetto boys, skinhead and grunts.
We got the fight,
psycho Michigan. Chosen one,
it's between them.
We battle and we feast,
we celebrate.
We separate our milk plates from our meat. We're the Brews, sporting and dice, sports and gun tattoos. We're the boys, aren't the drugs, our city goes to yours.
Yay, chain clang, tang, tang, tang. Come on, you schmucks, one more time for Herschel.
Sporting anti-swastika tattoos. We're the boys, on the knocks, nothing is out to yours. We're the Brews, sporting anti-swastika tattoos. We're the boys, on the knocks, the city out to yours.
That was it, we're done. Go the fuck home. Thanks, I had a very nice time and I didn't even have anything to drink.
Oh yeah, big bottom girls, you make the world go rockin' round. Or did you ever go to sleep with Bo Derek and wake up with Bo Derek? Or did you ever go to sleep with Bo Derek and wake up with Bo Diddley? You got so loaded, you thought that she was the most beautiful gal you ever did see. Or did you ever go to sleep with Bo Derek and wake up with Bo Diddley? surprise. A couple melons and tip socks. And by the way, eyes, I bet you ever got to sleep with Bob Derek and wake up with the Bob and Lee.
Thank you. We'll see y'all at Okie Dogs.